I stayed here for a few nights in the September school holidays with a last-minute booking. I chose a one-bedroom apartment. It was small but perfect for a single or a couple. Spotlessly clean, well-equipped and very quiet. It had a washing machine and dryer, and cooking facilities, so would be good for extended stays. I would be happy to stay here again. Excellent hotel. First time staying here and will definitely return. Very friendly staff and as an owner of an EV, excellent charging facilities. This hotel stands out for its great rooms, service, cleanliness and EV charging on site. Huge thanks. Exceptional, very helpful owner. Nothing a problem. Good location near gardens and eateries. Clearly they care about the experience. Nice touches to a well-appointed room. Can't go wrong here. Highly recommended. I stayed here for a few nights in the September school holidays with a last-minute booking. I chose a one-bedroom apartment. It was small but perfect for a single or a couple. Spotlessly clean, well-equipped and very quiet. It had a washing machine and dryer, and cooking facilities, so would be good for extended stays. I would be happy to stay here again. Excellent hotel. First time staying here and will definitely return. Very friendly staff and as an owner of an EV, excellent charging facilities. This hotel stands out for its great rooms, service, cleanliness and EV charging on site. Huge thanks. Exceptional, very helpful owner. Nothing a problem. Good location near gardens and eateries. Clearly they care about the experience. Nice touches to a well-appointed room. Can't go wrong here.